I started research at NYU the summer before I even started dental school. It turned out to be a much more fulfilling experience than I expected, much more than just kind of an introduction to the school and the city. I had a great mentor and decided that I wanted to continue with research on a higher level.
As an AP graduate from India, it's been an amazing experience to be here at New York University. I came here to increase my skills and efficiency as a dentist. But what happened in a typical lecture with Dr. Ritchie changed how things would be for me here at NYU. I was so excited to listen to his lecture and how passionate he was about his work that I couldn't help but tell myself that this is the guy I want to work with. This is the research I want to do.
I absolutely think that being involved in research will help me in the future, primarily because of the mentors that I've met through research. They've really helped me navigate the research world and the dental community in general.
I think every student who has a research experience changes how they think, not just in their dental practice, but in how they go buy a car, how they live their life. They learn to use evidence in order to make decisions.
The most rewarding part about Research Day is really getting feedback from the faculty and the students at NYU, being able to share with them the research that I've been working on and being able to learn from them as well.
Research Day is sort of the culmination of all the hard work that students do in working after hours, nights, weekends to accomplish a project that they're really involved in. And this is an opportunity to showcase and share all the work they do with their peers and with the faculty. And in addition, we give out a lot of awards so that the students then get some financial remuneration for all this tremendous hard effort that they put in.
I had the opportunity to meet other students who were as passionate about research as I was. It became an experience which helped me understand that research is more about group work and communication skills. My advice to any incoming student here would be to not miss out on the great opportunities they have to get into research.